Now I'll show you how to perform Gram stains. The first step is to fix your smear with methanol. This is the female genital tract smear, and we'll set it right there. Fixing means to preserve the morphology of the cells. Then flood the slide with methanol. Let it sit on there for 10 seconds. After 10 seconds, pick up the slide and shake off the methanol and put the slide in your rack to dry. Okay, now I've put my smear here next to my two controls, a CSF control and a sputum control. And I'm going to flood them with crystal violet for 30 seconds. So you just need to cover the area that you're staining. You don't really need to flood the whole slide. And then that stays on there for 30 seconds. And I usually start timing after I've added to the last slide. Okay, after the 30 seconds with the crystal violet, then dump the crystal violet in the sink and rinse it off until the crystal violet comes off. Don't over rinse, and you can shake off the excess water just like that. I'm going to do that for all. The gloves are really useful for keeping your fingers from getting stained. Now we're going to add the Gram's iodine. And this fixes the crystal violet in the cells. And that needs to stay on for twice as long as the crystal violet, so that's 60 seconds. So then after the 60 seconds with the Gram's iodine, then rinse off the Gram's iodine, shake off the excess water. And now we're going to decolorize. Decolorization is the most critical step. So you're going to hold your slide in an angle like this near the stream of water. And the timing is variable depending on the thickness of the smear. What you're going to do is just watch, and as you see the blue stop flowing out of the smear, you rinse it off right away at that point. You want to keep the decolorizer continuously flowing over the smear until that point. So now we're going to come over with the decolorizer and see how it streams out, and then just rinse it off right away there. And then we'll repeat the same process with the sputum QC. And there you can see the blue stop flowing, and we rinse it off. And then our female genital tract smear. It's really important to shake off the excess water after each step. Now I'll cover each slide with the safranin, the counter stain. And that will sit on for 30 seconds. It's really important that you shake off the last water before this step so it doesn't get diluted. After 30 seconds with the safranin, I'm going to rinse off the safranin. Shake off the water. Then you can wipe the back of the slide on a paper towel. Make sure it's the back and not the front. And place it in your rack to dry. And repeat that with the sputum QC. And your female genital tract smear. So now we have finished the Gram stain procedure.